हेलो दोस्तों, मेरा नाम अनिल धनवानी है। फिर से और एक बार मेरे चैनल गेम चेंजर्स के ऊपर आपका स्वागत है। आज मैं बात करूंगा उपाय और रेमेडीज के बारे में कि उपाय क्या होता है और रेमेडीज क्या होती हैं। बहुत ज्यादा इंटरेस्टिंग सब्जेक्ट है। दिस इज एब्सोल्युटली ऑन साइंस ऑफ उपायज एंड रेमेडीज। ध्यान से अंत तक देखिएगा। इट्स वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग एंड वेरी यूजफुल इन थिंग। थैंक यू। दोस्तों, उपाय एंड रेमेडीज ये लाइफ की बहुत कठिन सिचुएशंस में काम में लाए जाते हैं, जहां पर आदमी बड़ा कंफ्यूज होता है कि इस संकट से हम कैसे बाहर निकले, इसकी क्या रेमेडीज है, क्या हल है। उपाय इज अ मिस्टिकल सॉल्यूशन टू डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ प्रॉब्लम्स। 1/6 सच रेमेडीज जहां पर आदमी का आसान सॉल्यूशन हो, फास्टर हो और एफर्टलेस हो, उसे उपाय कहते हैं। उपाय कई किस्म के लाइफ के प्रॉब्लम्स से रिलेटेड है। तो अभी हम जानेंगे कि किस टाइप की सिचुएशंस होती हैं लाइफ में जहां पर उपाय बनाए हुए हैं, जहां पर उपाय लागू होते हैं। वी विल नाउ डिस्कस डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ सिचुएशंस इन लाइफ विच डिमांड रेमेडीज, मिस्टिकल रेमेडीज दैट गिव रिलीफ एंड सॉल्व पर्सन्स प्रॉब्लम्स एंड सिचुएशंस इन लाइफ, मेक्स हिज लाइफ मोर इजियर एंड गेट आउट ऑफ हिज प्रॉब्लम एंड फुलफिल हिज विशेस। वील गेट इन टू इट नाउ। दोस्तों, देर आर मैनी जनरल सिचुएशंस इन लाइफ जहाँ पर आदमी को एक सोल्यूशन चाहिए, गाइडेंस चाहिए और क्विक रेमेडी, इफेक्टिव उपाय चाहिए। वो सिचुएशंस है मेंटल एंड इमोशनल, फिजिकल हेल्थ रिलेटेड प्रॉब्लम्स, मनी प्रॉब्लम्स, रिलेशनशिप प्रॉब्लम्स, देर आर पॉलिटिकल एंड ज्योग्राफिकल प्रॉब्लम्स एंड देर आर प्रॉपर्टी रिलेटेड प्रॉब्लम्स, देर आर कोर्ट एंड लिटिगेशन प्रॉब्लम्स दैट नीड दिस, देर आर स्पिरिचुअल प्रॉब्लम्स, देर आर ऑल्सो साइकिक प्रॉब्लम्स एंड गोस्ट एंड ब्लैक मैजिक रिलेटेड प्रॉब्लम्स। तो ये कुछ जनरल प्रॉब्लम्स की क्लासिफिकेशंस है जहाँ पर स्पेसिफिक और बहुत इफेक्टिव उपाय बनाए हुए हैं, जिनके ऊपर मैं अभी और ज़्यादा डिटेल में एलैबोरेट करूँगा कि कितने टाइप के उपाय होते हैं और उपाय ये किसने बनाए और ये कैसे वर्क करते हैं। सो वी हैव नाउ डिफाइंड द डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ प्रॉब्लम्स दैट नीड रेमेडीज। ये जनरली हर इंसान के लाइफ में इस तरह के प्रॉब्लम्स आते रहते हैं। ऑल्सो करियर इशू, करियर ग्रोथ प्रॉब्लम्स, एजुकेशनल प्रॉब्लम्स, ये भी, दिस इज ऑल्सो अ डोमेन वेयर वन नीड्स डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ रेमेडीज एंड उपायस। सो वी हैव क्लासिफाइड नाउ स्पेसिफिक डिफरेंट सिचुएशंस इन लाइफ विच नीड उपायस। नाउ आई विल डिस्कस on what are the type of upayas that cure these situations, that heal these situations. Watch it with great interest. It's really informative and it does work. Dosto, the purpose of upaya is to achieve success in one's goals, fulfill one's wishes, get out of very difficult situation of his or her life in a very easier and a faster way with effortless ease, and then to be happy with the success and have the process as easy as possible is the purpose of upay. And now we get into what kind of upayas there are. There are so many type of different fields, different schools of upayas and remedies. Let's get into that. Dosto, we will now define what is an upay and who made these. दोस्तों, उपाय एंड रेमेडीज आर समथिंग दैट इज नॉट टैंजेबल विद साइंस। मैनी ऑफ देम, ऑलमोस्ट ऑल ऑफ देम आर नॉट साइंटिफिक। साइंस हैज नॉट येट कोरिलेटेड विद देम। साइंस हैज नॉट फाउंड द लॉजिक बिहाइंड इट, बट दे डू वर्क। ये उपाय बहुत एंशंट जमाने में ऋषि मुनियों ने बनाए थे। बहुत प्राचीन उपाय हैं कई, which has come down from guru to guru to guru to disciple, and most of them are written in texts as well, especially in Ayurveda. Those are health related, but other than this, on psychic ways there are many upayas. Those are very, very ancient, and there is science has not deciphered them, but they do definitely work. In modern day also there are many famous people who have come out with a lot of remedies, modern day remedies, which also work, which work miracles. For instance, Silver Mind Methodology is by Dr. Silva from Laredo, Texas. This is very recent in 19th century. And then other methodologies by Louise Hay, and there are so many of them, very contemporary. I will get into that in great detail when I discuss an individual upaya. So upaya and remedies are basically, there is no science to it, other than very modern day technologies like affirmations, visualization, mirror work. That is psychology related. That has a little bit of tinge of science in it. But like Laredo, Texas, glass of water techniques, this doesn't have science yet, but it works. It works wonders. So, dosto, upay is a mystical solution that makes, that gives you relief, that solves your problems, gets you out of your difficult situation, up and running. So this is what, how you define a upay or a remedy. We will now get into a classification of how many types of upayas there are, how many kind of upayas exist. That by itself is a science, but upay by itself, an individual upay, doesn't have a tangible scientific know-how, but they do work. So now I will get into how many type of upayas there are.
Friends, there are different type of upayas, mostly it's number one, upayas by mantras. They are indeed very, very powerful. I have in fact last year recorded, and I have a very detailed playlist on it. I'll give you the link in my description. So mantras pertaining to specific situations of problems that I've already discussed. So there are different type of mantras for different type of problems. Number two, there are ancient traditional upayas by gurus. So those we will get into details when I speak and make other videos on individual upayas to specific situations. Then there is a Lal Kitab Upay. Lal Kitab Upay is also from early 18th century, and they are very, very effective. It is mostly used in North India and very, very popular in North India, North Indian belt, Punjab, Chandigarh, and all the surrounding areas, UP, Chhattisgarh, everywhere. And then there are astrological gems. There's upay by gems. That also works miracles on certain people, definitely. Then there are mystic and modern day upayas. As I explained to you earlier, those are affirmations, visualization. There are certain techniques of meditation. Meditation is a very, very important remedy to many situations of life, without, beyond a doubt. So there are so many techniques of meditations which we can, I'll make individual videos on it. And then law of attraction, glass of water technique, mirror work technique, scripting, wish fulfilling by different methods like bay leaf remedies, bay leaf on full moon. And then you have wish fulfilling techniques, which also we will get into detail when I make videos on these individual topics. And then charity, another very, very powerful thing. And upais by earning blessings by good deeds, we will get again into great details. And then there are so many physical remedies by Ayurvedic procedures. There are Ayurvedic home remedies. So this is a different kind of upai altogether. Upais, friends, definitely work. Definitely. At physical, mental, and emotional levels. Also at spiritual levels. And some people it works fast, in certain cases slower, and in some rare cases they don't work. We will get into the details. Why do upais work on certain people and why it does not work on certain people?
Vishnu, I would like to share one more insight with you. Rather, I would declare that most of these upais which I'm going to define has nothing to do with religion. Though there are certain kind of upais from certain kind of religions, certain kind of areas and sects, many of them come out from Hinduism, some are from Muslims, some are from Christians, some are from Africa, some very powerful from China. So devoid of, regardless of the origin of upais, upai is not religion. I don't proclaim this to be religious. They should be treated as just remedies, as simple as a remedy like a doctor could prescribe for a particular situation or a particular disease. So upais is devoid of religion. It has nothing to do much with religion, though certain kind of upais which derive from astrological thing relate to certain kind of Hindu techniques. So I personally don't profess as and take this as a religious upai. So upai should be just treated as a simple solution to one's problem, to get out of that problem, to overcome that and to get happy and healthy and achieve your targets. Dosto, so on the matter of why does upais and remedy work on certain people faster and many slower and many doesn't work? Because life is complex. We are a product of our karmic accounting of past lives and some of this life as well, definitely. So many upais depend upon the intensity of our will to get well. It also depends on our receptivity, our passion to really solve our situation, our sincerity in the process, our faith in the process, and in many cases it is also depending upon the discipline. And based on the astrological charts, what are astrological charts? Astrological charts are nothing but they are a roadmap of your this lifetime based upon our previous birth karmas. So depending upon these factors, certain upais work on certain people faster, certain people slower, certain they do not work if a person is shut down without faith, if he doesn't have any faith or if he doesn't put action. Because remember, friends, you need to take action and the right action. Because only action gives results, nothing else. Everything else is doesn't matter. Only action gives results. So if one does upais with certain faith and with certain sincerity, authenticity, they definitely work sooner or later. There are many upais that speed up the process. In many cases, many people have like multiple kind of complicated problems, very intense problems. So they need to be addressed with a lot of multiple upais and solutions at the same time. Every individual is unique. Every individual's karma is unique. Every individual's solution is unique. So if you have any specific problem related to your personal life, you can refer to me, you can write to me, and I can get back to you very specifically for your kind of solution. But there are general upais for general solutions which definitely work amazingly and fast as well. So we will definitely get into that in future. So I hope you are very clear on why upayas, what is an upay, how upayas work, why it works on some people faster, some slower. There are solutions for all kind of problems. One has to be open and receptive and take a proper action. Friends, I hope you are now very clear on what upayas and remedies are. The purpose of my making this video is to define this, to make it very clear as to what it is. There are several type of remedies and upayas, which is not possible for me to narrate it in this sitting, in this video, because the video will then become too very lengthy. So I will make individual videos for individual remedies, for individual problems. They are indeed very interesting actually, and very helpful. I hope you like this insight, you like this video. If you did like it, please subscribe for my channel. If you haven't subscribed yet, do share it with your friends so that they have a clearer understanding. This upayas and remedies have really been many people's blind spots. You know what blind spot is, right? Blind spot is something that exists, but we don't know or we are not aware about it. I've made a wonderful video on blind spot. You must see it. Not knowing about blind spots keeps us very shut at a fixated level in life. Knowing about blind spot itself, it opens your horizon. It's a new world for you. And then you gain momentum. You grow very, very fast. And then you are open to a new domain of newness, everything good. So these upayas and remedies have really been blind spot to hundreds of thousands of people. So if you like this, please do share, come in to me, do write to me so I can get back to you. I can help you as much as I can, I will. Thank you. Thanks for watching this video. God bless, and watch for my new coming videos. They'll be exciting. They'll be very, very helpful. Thanks. God bless. Love you.